Well, it's horses for courses and the games to be won. But all I had ready was a song to be sung. Frankie said, sure, boys, you all want to play. But it's horses for courses today. Just one more time till they turn out the light, and then you're going home.
This is a song about two brothers who fell in love with the same girl. It's called Don't You Fall.
Be happy, I love to be sad.
But sometimes life throws out a curveball so hard, and you find yourself next to a beautiful girl with a tilt of her head. Oh, it's all gone to hell. She said, la, 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 it's a beautiful day. Can't you see it that way? She said, la, 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 it's a beautiful day. Don't you see it that way? What to do now? Where's my melancholy? My friend, it protects me from all that can be. They wrote songs of love, but just not for me. Is that sun in her eyes? With a hint of a smile, she said, la, 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 it's a beautiful day. Can't you see it that way? She said, la, 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 it's a beautiful day. Beautiful day. We kissed in the rain, linked for the first time. I said, I'll see you tomorrow. Can I see you again? I know I'll see you tomorrow, but can I see you again? We had coffee at Hayes, drinks at the Grand. I watched as she sketched the ring on her hand. She convinced me Moon River should be our first dance. As she walked up the aisle with a dad by her side, I thought, la, 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 it's a beautiful day. I thought, la, 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 it's a beautiful day, a beautiful day, beautiful day, beautiful day.
Here's a song about growing up in 1976, which probably most people don't remember. But anyway, 76 was a long hot summer, punk was on the rise, and in Mahara people would get together in July and throw rocks at each other. But anyway, it was a good summer.
Lying thousand feet above the silent plain, crawls across the sky, leaves a trail, a solid paper that breaks up until it slowly fades away.
Today, it wasn't part of my plan. Well, I sneaked down that road as if I were tracing a vein on the back of my hand. Then it closed in on me. Then I stepped back in time. Just like flicking a switch, I was transported back to working on McClass's farm. My father, my brother, and I, armed with pitchforks, got to shaking the hay. And my cousins would tease me, but it secretly pleased me to know I belong to the clan. Nellie stood at the store. She was upright and bright. She laid sodas and tea on the table before us. The folks in the meadow came right and took his place at the head. And the laughter was light. And my cousins would tease me, but it secretly pleased me to know I belong to the clan. Yes, my cousins would tease me, but it secretly pleased me to know I belong to the clan. A detour today, it wasn't part of my plan. Well, I snake down that road. I think I was chasing the ghost of a hard-working man. My father and Mick Glass are gone, but no less a part of this land. And if my cousin still tease me, he'll secretly glaze me, to know I belong to the clan. Still tease me, it'll secretly glaze me, but hold out as long as I can.
Great to see so many faces from the mid-90s. I think, because the problem is that you see people and you go, is that really Cormac McCain? Honey, Ali and Kenzie used to have a ponytail. And it's kind of dark up here for us, so we can't really see, so I'm looking for Bruce McClemens. Oh, the heckler!
Do you need a glass of water, James?
Yeah, I brought my own actually. And all the songs we've played so far, well, they weren't written whenever the warehouse was there. And that was on purpose because we didn't want the arch heckler to say that immortal line that he said in 96 to me. You want to say it, Bruce, or will I? See him out of shade. So it's time for some shade. Some other shade. So as you may have gathered, we're from Mahara. So, 1982, Main Street. Teenage boy shoots glance at teenage girl. Glances on return. Local hunk walks past. Swim. Vince was the local hunk. I walk past you on the street. You don't see me, you stare at your feet. And I just wonder, do you realize how I want you to look me in the eye? But I know that I'm not the one that you keep thinking about, watching what he's doing. I try hard every night to figure out how I could make it right. I change my clothes and then I cut my hair. Still you didn't notice I was there, and it's okay, because I'm still the fool, finding solace in my dreams, pretending I'm so cool. back. And I know I'm not the same, but when it's tearing at my heart, it's tearing at my brain, and when it's tearing at my heart, it's driving me crazy. And I know I must give in, except I don't have what it takes to win. Nudges and glances, but it's such a shame. It'd be so different if I was this man, but I'm not. I'm not that other guy who makes you gasp for breath when you walk by. She's a babe, she holds me close. Seems to know when I need her the most. My girlfriend's a star, she drives me round and round in a groovy car. And now I'm lying beside her as the world goes sailing by. Says I walk about with my legs apart. I never thought I'd get the chance to fall in love with a girl like that. And I think, what a day to be alive. What a day.
It's 25 years next month since we all recorded that Warehouse album. So much has changed. In fact, the only thing that hasn't changed is that in April 95, Colin didn't have a mobile phone. And where did that come from?
It's Heather's. I still don't have a mobile phone.
But he's got Facebook.
Yes.
But joking aside, the thing that hasn't changed is that the Warehouse album wouldn't have happened if it hadn't been for Colin. And tonight, I don't think would have happened if it hadn't been for Colin. Well played, Colin.
Hear, hear.
And this is a song that we all wrote together about our fathers, long gone now. May they rest in peace. But the title of the song could apply to Colin. Mm-hmm.
daddy was a quiet man, rose early every day, and he walked to work through rain and sun and snow. Back row of church each Sunday, in a suit he wore just one day every week. No holy joke. My daddy liked his football, a player and a fan, a handy keeper in his day, till he fell for love the band. He'd measure twice to cut it right, and he lived that way his whole damn life. No better man, no better man could raise his children with the love and care they need. No better man could work to keep them safe from harm. You can paint it any way you like, but it's plain enough to me. If the job's worth doing, well, there ain't no better man. My daddy was a quiet man, rose early every day, against a smoke-filled van and the weather he prevailed. Nine rows from front each Sunday, in a suit he wore just one day every week. But no holy joke. My daddy, he built houses, he built mom and us our home. Laid bricks from he was 14, learned his trade, then passed it on. When recessions closed the sights down, he taught himself to tile. Bought an old red Ford, he could go to work in style. No better man could raise his children with the love and care they need. No better man could work to keep them safe from harm. You can paint it any way you like, but it's plain enough to me. If a job's worth doing, well, there ain't no better man. My daddy said, don't mess around with truth. Don't waste a day of youth. Leave nothing left to do. And I don't recall ever hearing I love you, but in everything he'd do, I knew. My daddy was a quiet man, rose early every day, though he took to bed when his mother passed away. Twined rosary beads on a Sunday with a brother priest who would one day steal the show, the real holy Joe. Daddy was the front man in Slap Nails tug of war. He dug his heels into the ground. Well, he was hard to shift for sure. He played 45 like a man alive. He bled into the land and he loved his wife. No better man. No better man could raise his children with the love and care they need. No better man could work to keep them safe from harm. You can paint it any way you like, but it's plain enough to me. If a job's worth doing, then there ain't no better man. No better man could raise his children with the love and care they need. No better man could work to keep them safe from harm. You can paint it any way you like, but it's plain enough to me. Job's worth doing, well, there ain't no better man. You can paint it any way you like, but it's plain enough to me. No better man.
Thanks for listening. This is our last song, and it's called Floating Away.
Always said that you love her too.